Ingube mhlaba silo iNkosi Mswati wesithathu sibe ingcenye yemsebenzi wokukhetha sihlalo wemave lasendasi nesifunda seAfrika kanti ke lo msebenzi bobanjelwe eveni laseZimbabwe.
Their excellencies and heads of states who are up here. We have His Majesty King Swati III from the Kingdom of Eswatini.
Imbube emhlaba iNkosi Mswati esithathu lomuhla engenele umhlangano wenhlangano yemave lasesifundeni lesendasi nelivekati le-Africa Southern African Development Community lekunyeke umhlangano we-44th Ordinary Summit yabaholi bemave akula mave lapho bakaze bakhuluma khona ngaphansi kwesihloko lesithi kucucutela inqubekela phambili leta-ke nayo innovation nakusuke kukhule wona-ke umnotho ube nekukhula lokukhonisako promoting innovation to unlock opportunities for sustained economic growth and development towards an industrialized SADC. Imbube yemhlaba-ke kulo mhlangano bekaze inalabanye baholi-ke bemave nabafake ikhathi yena-ke mengameli welive leNingizimu Afrika President Cyril Ramaphosa. Kanti-ke kulo mhlangano live laseZimbabwe libe sekelithatha sihlalo sekuba nguye-ke sihlalo wayo-ke le nhlangano yakaSADC kulo mnyaka losetulu.
We heartily congratulate, commend him for ably navigating the various challenges we faced and for ensuring that the integration agenda of our region remained on course. On behalf of the people and government of Zimbabwe, I take over the mantle of chairmanship as chairperson of SADC with humility and grace. I look forward, Your Excellencies, to your invaluable support and drawing from your vast experiences and counsel as we advance our regional agenda for the benefit of our SADC citizens. Allow me to also acknowledge the dedication and leadership demonstrated by His Excellency Mr. Hakainde Hichilema, President of the Republic of Zambia, in his capacity as the chairperson of the Organ on Politics, Defense and Security Cooperation. The organ remains a critical cog in ensuring unity, constitutionalism, democracy, and the rule of law, as well as peace and security, in line with the founding values, ethos, and principles of SADC. Similarly, I congratulate His Excellency Samia Hassan, the President of the United Republic of Tanzania, for her assumption of the stewardship over the organ of politics, defense, and security cooperation. Rest assured of my full support, my dear friend.
Kanti-ke kufike futhi kwavela lethuba lokuthi bona-ke baholi bemave babuke inqubekela phambili ekuthenini bakwade kuchuba imisebenzi netinhlelo letibekwako takhona-ke kaSADC kufake ikhathi i-Regional Indicative Strategic Development Plan seminyaka wa-2020 kuya eminyakeni wa-2030 lesibuke nje-ke kuchuba embili indzaba tekuthula netekuphepha buholi lobuhle inqubekela phambili kuyo intuthuko kanye-ke nalokunye lokunyenti. Live-ke laseZimbabwe lithatha sihlalo lithatha nje lapha kulela live lase-Angola labeliselwa-ke lingusihlalo weSADC kusukela eminyakeni wa-2023 ngemva kokuthi kubanjwe-ke umhlangano eLuanda lokuyinhlokodolobha yelive lase-Angola. Enzabento emsakade Channel Yemaswati uyakhanyisile mabuza umbiko nedithifomu bezewutfole ku-inthanethi.